And happening this week, a groundbreaking ceremony is planned for what's described as a state-of-the-art sports complex right near downtown Owensboro. City leaders plan to gather Wednesday near the corner of West 3rd Street and Cedar Street. So the facility will include a turf court, 5 basketball courts, and all within a new 88,000-square-foot building. Now, organizers hope to have the venue open and ready by June of 2026. The groundbreaking is set for Wednesday at 9:30 in the morning.